In Benin, Rosemary Omani reports that, contrary to fears and apprehension, the protests in Edo State will be violent. However, the situation was the opposite, as protesters peacefully conducted themselves with no reported case of violence at the time of filing the report.